Sometime, I think it was last week, Cindy, Sanyu, Cindy. Yeah, of course, she had a new track. Nagamba tagenda jireta ku TV, tagenda jireta ku radio, wadogamba muntu na ino wa media. Agenda kola professionally what they call a video premiere. And when they do a video premiere, chibashi tekizo limba alibade tetulibu. Vakubine vyafe, vyo kola launching, you know, the songs have been there for quite a period of time. Olina jana gama I'm doing a video premiere, ngolimba alibade okumali miezi mkaga. So she wanted to take it a little bit professional. Yabikopa kwa nbebe cool. Yeah, you know, his last song, that's what he also said. He was like, I'm not going to give this song to anyone. I'm just going to put it on, you know, YouTube, and in case you want it, you can download it there, and then, you know, hey, what it is. So Cindy Sanyu agenda ku Club Ambience, and you know, because you know they announced that, you know, she's going to be doing the premiere, I think that day, but at night. Then they did, of course, some simple invites. Na bagenda nga bazwa buli ombuli ombuli om, you know, invited selected people. Naye bambye kyasinze okumalamu amaanyi, kale nange kyamazeemu amaanyi, naye nga ate kirina ensonga lwaki kyabadde engeri gye kyabadde. Cindy goes to Ambience. Of course, there were other artists. Waliyo Leila Kayondo. Then there was also another girl, Bamitani Namawa, I think. Then there was some other artists. So just Cindy Sanyu ngali ne bachalibe abalala nga bana achiringa mu VIP ya Ambience, anti buli omwa zero quite is supposed to be a Cindy Sanyu's video premiere. Pwegambe gina kubira mpia kaimba tebakaulirangako. And guess what happens? The DJs did not even sample a kota akayimba kale keyasookera wadenaka blue 3 akam. They didn't play any track of Cindy ngali wali achirinze. And you know, she started getting angry because she had invited, you know, some of the media guys. Tebakwai wadenakayimba nakam. Then the MC of the night could not even say wade Sanyu kala abantu bayinza okubanga tebamanyi, you know. So je kyagweredde bambi nga taina byayimbye. And to make matters worse, they were mentioning names of other female artists. Ngai baba wana eba ko byimba babwe nengamba bambi Cindy kimutabuseko kankubulire fina masanyalaze mulogo aloga she can be with you because I remember sometime she went to Yagenda Tanzania, and she was having, I think, free roaming, and you could call her phone and it would be on, but you could not see her. And she was like, "Kale, mmemuloza, goya soka kumsajia, msajia goza de mama," and she could talk, bulonjo, maingaba na wakaza wa fwemini, like true story. So I was like, okay, so I don't know what's up with Cindy. You never know if she's your Charlie, then you know, at least she needs some little bit of prayers. But you know, when it comes to Muntumlogo, because I told you, if heaven and hell are real, then Baloga also real. You get the point. Wadwabedayo never finish, so you never know. So mkazi ya cursing her, and she's like, Cindy, junayo naje chinagwera. Yeah, she'll pay for what she did. And you know, Omuntu, you know, the Bible also says that, of course, that God, what God has put together, no man or woman can separate. This time round, Cindy separated. And you know, given the fact that, you know, Masanyalaze together with a guy, they have a kid, so you never know what can happen. What they, I don't know the specific kind of guys abakwana bayimbi. But anyway, before we can go all to that, let's go and see the behind scenes of course, her track. Then later I'll be getting the video. And yeah, very many people have also given birth. I'm going to be telling you some of them. So let's go and watch the behind scenes. Zarao, of course, is the track. You know, yes, Cindy agamba imba kake no kazarawa. But we are not kuzarawing it. But me, this one, I would kuzarawa this one, yeah. Because look, starting from Jackie O. Then of course Waluwawani, there's Jackie O. Of course Kadne Cindy. We are so much into Nigerian. Of course Nomlenzo, Nomlalam. You know, like everyone is so much into, you know, that kind of Nigerian kind of touch, you know. Even the Good Lives, once in a while they do that. Then Nomlenzi, who is that producer? You also so much into Nigerian, though he tried to explain unto why, because for him he's like Kasaivanga baby training, but you know this one here. Okay, yeah, it is a nice one, but of course we lack originality. That's why people would say Kenzo Yechamtabukako, but at the end of the day, you know, at least it is his own style with his broken English. If he cannot, you know, put something in English, of which is okay because he is original. But now Zalao, you know, now she's also trying to get personal. The artist who had that energy and could do performances. Right now, you can even spend like half a month. No one has called up Cindy because of so much of her cavio. You know, but anyway, Zalao, it will try Jaka for single, kapushing until it will, you know, it will, but not Nicole Cow, it is. But you know, this is not the other Cindy that, of course, we know who is so aggressive. But anyway, yeah, we can leave that a little bit.